My name is Mike Rodriguez, and I work with the Zig Ziglar Corporation here in Dallas. I'm very proud to be a part of the Zig Ziglar Corporation. I've followed Zig Ziglar for the last 20 years. In fact, Zig Ziglar has had a very profound effect on my life. The teachings of Zig Ziglar are timeless. And not only are they timeless, but they're proven as well. So here's a question that I want to ask you. By show of hands, how many of you can think of something that you can do over the next 2 weeks that can make your life better? By show of hands. Now, if you look around the room, you'll see that's everybody in here. Now, my next question to you is this. How many of you can think of something you can do the next 2 weeks that can make your life worse? By show of hands. Now, here's the cool thing about that. You've just told yourself that you have the power to control your life. You are where you are and what you are based on what's gone into your mind. But you can change where you are. You can change what you are by changing what goes into your mind. Write a victory list. When you have a success, I don't care how small it is, you write it down. Each day when something good you do, write it down. Because when you have that tough day, when you have that challenging day, when things aren't going the way you expect them to go, guess what you're gonna do? You're gonna open up that victory list. And you're gonna take a look at all of the positive things that are going on in your life. Now, there's a big difference between a dream and a goal. You must have goals. If you don't have goals, then your dream will always remain a dream. The definition of try is this, it's non-committal. Try means that I'm gonna do it, but if things get too tough, I have an exit. And when people get married, nobody ever goes up to the altar and says, do you take this person to be your awful or wedded wife? And they go, I'll try! Because you would go, what? You're not gonna commit to me? Hey, there's a position that's open up at work. You ought to go for it. Well, I'll try. While you try, I'm gonna do it. Now, what are you thinking of me? Right? You guys see that? What are you thinking of me? If you're up for a job interview and you go, hey, I'm gonna try out for that job, and I go, I'm gonna get that job. That's my job. Your confidence level just went, doo. Chinese bamboo tree takes 5 years to grow. Now, during that 5 years, when you put a seed in the ground, you've got to take care of it, you've got to water it, and you've got to nurture it. And every day you got to go back, and you got to feed it, and you got to water it, and you got to nurture it. And though you cannot see anything above the ground, underneath the ground, amazing thing is happening. The roots to the Chinese bamboo tree have started to grow. And the Chinese bamboo tree is just like dreams, because when you work on a dream, sometimes you don't see it yet, but the roots are growing. And each day you nurture your dreams and you water your dreams and you put positive things into your dreams. And then 5 years later, the bamboo shoot will penetrate the ground. Once it penetrates the ground, within 5 weeks it can grow up to 90 feet. Up to 90 feet. Now here's the question for you. Does the Chinese bamboo tree grow in 5 weeks or 5 years? So when you make a decision to improve your life, when you make a decision to build the best you, you have to understand it takes time. And don't let people crush your dreams. Stay focused, cultivate your dreams and nourish your dreams and feed your dreams. And when you don't see the progress, understand that there will be a time that it's gonna come. And when it comes, it's gonna happen for you and it's gonna happen big time. You deserve to be happy and you can be happy and the choice is yours. You just have to believe it. You have to understand that as long as that breath is inside you, your life has value. But you can't give up. You have to stay focused. You have a great life because you're breathing. And what you choose to do with it up at this point is up to you. You've been given the foundational elements and the 7 steps that'll give you the keys to lock the door, unlock the door to tomorrow, to the happiness, the prosperity, the healthiness that you deserve. And so I want you to say this after me. Today is my day. And I will shine.
I will shine.
I'm Mike Rodriguez. Go forth and have an exceptional life.